Liam Moriarty is here with a lot of tips. Hello, Liam. And Kai is in my way.
Hello, Kai.
He's so cute. Tell us about Kai.
Kai is a 12-week-old golden retriever puppy. He belongs to a client of mine who kindly loaned him to me for the day. And he's just in to give a little bit of demonstration of a few tips and tricks of training puppies.
Now, can I ask you, at this stage, would Kai be trained or would we be in the process of starting at this age?
There's two things. I would start training at 8 weeks of age, and there's a very important thing with puppies called socialization, where you introduce them to a lot of new surroundings, introduce them to meeting new people, new dogs. And the key period for socialization is up until they're 16 weeks of age. So it's massively important to start that soon as. A lot of people think, oh, I'll keep the dog in, I'll bring him out when he's older. Don't do that. Get him out straight away. Once his vaccinations are finished, get him out there, get him meeting other dogs, other people, and he'll cope with those situations a lot better.
Okay. What age would you put a lead on him?
Oh, I'd put a lead on him at 8 weeks of age. I'd put a collar and a lead on him and get him used to wearing them, get him used to the feel of it.
Okay, let us get the kind of come and sit and kind of basic commands that we need.
Okay.
Let's watch you in action.
Well, this is going to be great. I'm sure he'll do exactly what he's supposed to. So to get him to come to me, I have to attract his attention.
Okay.
When a puppy bonds with you, he'll be easier to call. Kai, here. Good boy. So I'm using food at the moment
as a reward. You have a little treat there.
Yeah, a little treat there for him. And he's quite interested in it. And what he's done now is he's sit for it. So I hold it over his head and lower him into a sit position. What I haven't done is said loads of different times, sit, sit, sit. That means nothing to him at the moment. He's only learning the words. So we're just getting him into position. When he goes into right position, reward him straight away.
Okay, so he's getting used to sitting in a certain way when the food is there.
Yeah.
Okay.
And after a while, I'll introduce the word, but I won't introduce it straight away.
Oh, you also have a whole thing about rewarding and punishing. Now, I think we have to be careful on the whole punishing thing. Yeah. How does it mean? Is it strict or...?
Well, most of it actually is rewarding good behaviour. With a puppy, you can interrupt bad behaviour with deep tone of voice or saying, ah, when he's doing something to interrupt him.
Just say,
Yeah.
And should you be firm?
Oh, yeah, you'd be quite firm with him. We just grab his attention. So if, for example, he's going at the bins, you just go, and call him over.
Okay.
And then he's going to learn not to do that.
He's so cute. What age do they get their vaccinations? Early?
As early as possible. They'd usually finish their vaccination course at 10 to 12 weeks of age.
Yeah, and microchipped, of course, early. Hello, Kai. Okay, great. Okay, can we just...